it up. Just trying to put a roll there, gets stripped. Gachette with the block, goes rises high. Cutting into the basket and is able to make a two. Jordan Davis's shot is rejected. It's rebounded, eventually ends up in the hands of Anderson. DiNunno brings it forward. His alley-oop pass.
Facing up to Fletcher, Alan Jordan comes to set the screen, shot clock on five, DiNunno, he's thrown up, oh my word, it's coming up.
Stolen away though, recovered now, it's Taylor who rips it loose, 5-on-1 here, Taylor behind the back, and he's shot in!
Tries to back down Earl Brown. Can't get a clear shot. DiNunno manages to. DiNunno manages to. Strong drive and done.